how to cut interior corners on baseboard. So we're taking the coping saw. When you do the cope, the idea is to back cut the material. So the first step is actually to cut it at a 45. Result with the cope is that now it fits together just like a jigsaw puzzle, and it doesn't matter what your inside corner is doing in terms of square. It ensures a nice tight fit.